As hard as they try, our friends cannot run from their record. And here's the truth. They've made it very, very clear, that they do not believe a woman has a right to control her own body. They can't even get up the gumption to condemn the statements made by two of their candidates for the United States Senate. It's not enough to tell me you don't agree. It's have the moral courage to stand up and say what they said was wrong, simply wrong.